we got this 3,500 pound tongue jack. We just gotta open her up and see if it's gonna fit through that hole that's welded on the frame. So this is what you get. Jack, 5 3/8 diameter foot pad, one hand crank, 2.5 inch clevis pin, hairpin, cotter pin, and 3 mounting bolts. All right, let's open it. All right, so today we're gonna change the tongue jack on the car trailer. I've already started grinding on it. It's bent and it won't go up and down, so I basically had to cut this off. I had to cut off this leg right here.
All right, well, I don't think you want to hear me grinding away on this thing too much, so we're going to put a little music in here, and I'm going to start grinding this stuff out.
So now that we got it ground down and taken out, we'll just polish this up a little bit, spray a little paint on it to keep it from rusting, and we'll start looking at the install.
We'll be right back.
So here's the LCI power jack. You have on and off of the light right here. And then extend, retract. Basically just one wire coming down here, and the other one comes out from under here is where you get the ground. So just a ground nearby, then it comes over to the battery, which was already installed for the winch. So yeah, I just suggest getting a cover for this. So covers are pretty cheap. There's a cover for it. Otherwise, even though that they have rubber around these switches, I've seen these switches fail. So again, there you go. That's the power jack. And then that boot down there, you can pull that pin and pull that that clevis pin out to pull that cup off the bottom. That might even be adjustable, I believe, for different lengths. But anyway, thanks for watching.
All right. Well, check out some of my other videos. See you on the next one.